And joining us, Chance Sisco. Chance coming out of the ballgame, starting catcher in the game today. Chance, obviously working two sides of things for you. You got to work on your bat and your offense, but also on handling pitchers. Let me ask you about the second part of that first. How's that going, and how much work are you having to put in regarding pitchers that you're working with here in the spring?
Right, it's going great. Got off to a really good start with these guys. Getting in here early, working with the guys that were here in camp early. And then once pitchers, catchers reported, get back into the groove with all the other guys. So, I mean, we're off to a really good start right now, just trying to keep things rolling.
Tell me about Dylan Bundy. You know, very efficient early on. He was talking about that when we had a chance to talk to him. You know, guy, it looked like he got a little fatigued. Maybe the balls got up a little bit, but it looked like you guys were in a tandem today as far as pitches you were calling.
Right, yeah. He looked really good. Like you said, who knows if he got a little bit fatigued at the end there. First time really working deep into the games, or these last few games, he's starting to throw more innings. But he looked really good. All his pitches were working, fastball, curveball, slider, change, all looked really good. Throwing that first pitch strike, that's huge for him. And after you get that first pitch strike, we can pretty much do whatever he wants to do from there.
Well, that wide open hole is used right there. Astadillo picks up the single. The had moved everybody around the other way, and there was nobody close to it. So he gets his second hit. I was reading the other day, Chance, about some pitchers in spring training in particular will totally rely on the catcher. They'll whatever you put down, that's what they're going to throw. Does that happen on this staff with all of them or anybody?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like we've had a really good feel out there with most of these guys. There's not too much shaking going on, and it makes me feel good too as well. That's a good thing when the pitcher and myself are always on the same page. When we can get that quick pace out there going, flowing through these innings, not really having to shake off and step off the mound, that makes things a lot easier. It's quicker too.
Yeah, I know what you guys do during the regular season, but this is not exactly their A lineup. I mean, even though they have a couple of guys that probably play a little bit for the Twins. Is it different in spring training as far as your preparation going into a game than obviously when the season starts?
A little bit. It's a little bit different. We don't always know exactly who they're going to run out there. We have a pretty good idea, but yeah, it's a little bit different in the preparation. Not as much scouting reports and whatnot, but we do have some stuff available, and we use it to our advantage whenever we can.
Can I ask you one offensive question? George yes. Brett, you know, I helped George Brett hit 390 one year, and he said the ball looked like a beach ball coming in. When you hit the four home runs the first week, how big was the baseball?
I was seeing it pretty well. I've been seeing it pretty well all spring, and obviously that makes me feel good and gives me some confidence. Just be able to put the barrel on the ball, and obviously had some good results there. But yeah, I mean, I was seeing the ball pretty well.
And relax a little more?
Absolutely. That always helps you relax. I mean, that's the biggest thing for us, is to come out here and play relaxed. And when you can do that, you get good results.
You ready for the season to start?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Join the crowd.
Absolutely.
Chance, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Look forward to watching you here in the 19th season.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.
You got a Chance Sisco joining us. Oriole catcher out of there. Susak has come on to do the catching.